Hello, welcome to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Enhanced Edition. All our options are set up. See, part zero for the way I've set up everything, the graphics, the sound, and all the mods that I have installed and such. I'm just going to reiterate, no spoilers, please. I do know some things, but don't tell me them, guessing that it's what I know or not. And I read all the things, so if you don't like someone who reads through a game, sorry, don't watch this. So import game. It knows me. Is that really? Hold on 1 second. How do I get to it? Hold on 1 second. I just want to check my playthrough. I have way more than 125 episodes, don't I? Just taking a quick look at my Baldur's Gate. So my last one is... Oh, they're not in order? Why are these all out of order? Look at that, 49, 186. Let me see if I can import this one then. 553 days, 18 hours, 19 hours. Sapphire. There she is. Awesome. So these are my known spells. Here's my stats. I'm an elven mage, chaotic good, female of course. This is my stats and my known mage spells. If you really want to know, just pause because I'm not going to read all of it. I know a lot of spells. Probably used a quarter of them, if that. Weapon proficiency is dart and sling. Import. It's a save game. Did it work? Sure if it worked. Try this one. Not sure. Am I supposed to say it's a character file? Or is it... wait. Do I stop now? No. So if I go character file, it's that. So if I go... wow, really? do I have to do this then? I mean, that's fine. Oh, okay.
You're not so tough.
You will fall by my hand.
What's that?
Ha! Death comes for you.
Might be added by one of the mobs.
You will fall by my hand.
None of them sound the same.
Everyone will benefit under my leadership.
You're not so tough. Now that I'm in charge.
You will fall by my hand.
Of course, I'm the best choice.
Hmm.
I must rest soon.
Everyone will benefit.
The obvious choice.
You will fall by my hand.
Of course, I'm the best choice.
So wait a second. Can I just bring... There's gotta be a way.
Yes! Okay, first things first, we need a cat.
I will lead us to victory. Please, I need to rest.
Who's Alvius?
Have at you!
That's a guy. I might want to change this voice.
You will fall by my hand!
Of course, I'm the best choice.
The obvious choice!
Not that one.
Everyone will benefit under my leadership. I could really...
You're not so tough.
You will fall by my hand.
So it's the default.
You will fall by my hand.
Okay. Right. I'll read this. Your history is nearly as unknown as your future, and the things that are certain seem more fancy than fact. As unlikely as it may seem, you have the blood of a deity coursing through your veins. You are a product of the Time of Troubles, a cataclysmic period when the gods were made flesh and forced to walk the earth among their followers. One such deity foresaw both the event and his inevitable death because of it, and so took steps to effect his resurrection. The god strode the land before he was made to, and in his wake left a score of mortal progeny driven to conquer and rule. They were not intended to be his successors, but rather the fuel for his rebirth. Heroes would rise to counter these tyrants, and when their evil fell, it would fall to their father. The god was Baal, lord of murder, and you are one of his children. You were cared for as a child by Gorion, a powerful wizard that may have had even more powerful friends. It was his influence that allowed you to spend your youth in the library fortress of Candlekeep, where the resident monk schooled you in your skills. Children were an oddity at the keep, though you did have a friend in Imoen. She seemed a kindred spirit, though you knew no more of her background than your own. Gorion never explained how you or she came to be there or why you needed such a secluded home. It was only after his death that you learned the truth about your bloodline when you were forced into conflict with his killer, another child of Baal. Saravak was this sibling's name, and he had embraced his foul origins, determined to exploit them and become the next Lord of Murder. He sought to create death on a massive scale, a war of sacrifice that would prove his claim to his father's throne. You unraveled his carefully wrought plans, and ultimately it was you that took his life, sending his taint back to Baal, a victory of sorts. Now you face an uncertain future. A child of murder, you have a lineage that will tempt the ignorant to fear you and the unscrupulous to use you. And always the essence of Baal is within, exerting its dark pull when you are weakest. Which is the greater fear, losing your life to fuel the fire, or losing your will and becoming it? accept. Core rules. Venture forth. Where are we? This is looks like from the intro movie.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for more experiments.
I recognize that voice.
The pain will only be passing. You should survive the process.
Good to know that I'll survive.
You have much untapped power.
It's the hooded man from
Siege of Dragonspear.
More intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove a slight delay.
He's teleported away? What is this? Oh. Someone who was killed. Who's this? That looks like Imoen.
Wake up, you. Wake up! Come on, we have to get out of here.
Right. So that was the hooded man from Siege of Dragonspear hounding me. Imoen? What's going on? He messed with your head too, huh? All I know is we were near Baldur's Gate and got jumped. I have woken in a strange mage's dungeon, and Imoen has released me from my cell. We must find a way to escape this place, although I suspect the exits might be barred by magic. We might be able to find a way to leave if we explore the area, although we'll need to be careful. Who knows what traps this mage has laid or what guards he employs. I should keep an eye out for weapons and armor to equip myself with, too. Likely some of my items are hidden somewhere in this complex if he hasn't destroyed or sold them already. Imoen says, I don't think I want to remember it all. He's been doing things to us. Sapphire, we have to get out of here. Doing things? What do you mean? Come on, Sapphire, don't make me think of it. He did the same to you, I think. I heard you screaming like it anyway. If we're in such danger, how did you get free? There was fighting. My cell was damaged. I don't know if I could get out again. The pain in my head is getting worse. It isn't like a normal pain. Sapphire, it's on the inside, like my bones made a little dagger and it won't go away. Don't look at me like that. It just hurts, all right? Must have been the noise. There was a fight. Assassins came after our captor, I think. There's people dead all over, and the fighting is still going on. I could hear it. Are you going to get moving, or do I leave without you? We won't get far on our own. Is there anyone here who can join with us? Minsk and Jahira are just northeast of us, trapped in cells sort of like yours. We should free them, and then find some gear. Northeast. Okay, so then who are these people? We should look in that room to the west first. West and just a bit north. I think I saw some weapons in there. It's a room off the corner of this one. Okay, maybe here? Is that a door? I don't think it's our gear. They probably sold our best stuff, but anything is better than nothing. Now, let's go. I'm back to 58 hit points max instead of 60. Alright, something just happened. She can level up. My old friend Imoen has rescued me from imprisonment. I don't remember how I was brought here, and neither do I know who would wish us locked up. My mind aches, my memory is a haze. What has happened? Where am I? Alright, so that's what I read before. Imoen detecting traps and illusions. Okay.
Yep. What do you want? Name it. Ready and willing.
Wait. Oh, someone's casting something. Level her up? I thought just clicking it would do that. Not the way it worked before. Alright, so... Death saving throw. Yeah, saving throw is reduced by 1 or 2. Oh, so she has all mage spells now. 3 level 5 spells. Is that her? Yeah, it's her. 12 hit points gained. Lore increased by 9. She's a dual class mage and thief. Right. They hinted at that in Siege of Dragonspear, that she was getting into majory. Imoen chuckles when you ask her about her past. Assuming you were just trying to keep her mind on happier times and places, she indulges you and certainly does cheer up when speaking of how you spent your youth together in Candlekeep. She arrived there the same as you, in the company of your foster father, Garion, but despite this similarity, she grew up much more carefree than you did. Indeed, her light-hearted outlook has long kept her immune to the hardships of the world, though the dark confines and horrors of your current location have certainly taken their toll. Oh, and I'm paused. Minsk and Jahira. I guess that's northeast. I figured they'd be in a different room. I thought they'd be off of here. What was that say? Prison cells, alright. Who is this porn for? That's the one who was killed.
Gotcha. Yes?
I gotta change that voice back.
It will be done.
Ah, Minsk will be free. These bonds will not hold my wrath. Butts will be liberally kicked in good measure.
Minsk, your mighty warrior spirit must find these bars unbearable. Time is short for talk, and that is small. Release me. I will rain beatings down upon all who have dared touch me and Dinah here? She will be avenged. Dinah here, there is another trapped here. Trapped? Her spirit. Her spirit is trapped in a cage created by my failure. I was to guard her, but They killed her as I watched, you see? I know not who they were, but I will redeem myself. Right. Yeah, this would have hit me hard, but unfortunately, this is one of the things I knew, or came across without meaning to. Imoen says, Minsk, that is horrible. I'm so sorry for you. I won't cry for the dead. I won't. Okay, maybe a little, but I will staunch the flow of tears with righteous fury. Lullaby and good night, evil. Minsk will make you pay. Will you help me? We must join together once more, and our fury will be such that bards will run their quills dry. Yes, ink will be scarce wherever we go. I will try and free you, but I don't know how to open your cell. I do not know either. The bars have no lock at all. They are smithed together. I am proud that they feared me enough to imprison me permanently. Permanently? It's going to make this difficult. But you will keep looking, of course. You will never give up, I know this. A hero always succeeds, and a hero never stops short of her goal. But she also needs the key or switch. I don't know where they are. You have pressed me aside with your words. You won't help. Boo can see it now. You do not intend to cut my chains, you only intend to yank them. That's not true. I will make sure you do not live long enough to abandon more friends. I will do all of this as soon as I get these bars open. Rawr!
You return, And with the means to rescue me, no doubt. Oh, I see hope in your face. Dirt mostly, but hope is there too.
Okay. Yeah, I was afraid he wasn't going to join me if I let him out. Yes, yes, I will keep looking. Don't get anxious on me.
The bars, they bend and twist with my berserker strength! Minsk and Boo are free! No, you will not! No! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, you are a smart one! I understand now! You said what you did just to get me mad! Mad enough to break free! Ha ha! You are as smart as Boo sometimes!
Okay. I wasn't trying to make him mad, but whatever works. Now we can resume our adventures together. There are friends to avenge and villains to smack about the face and neck. Right, Boo? Together we shall make our enemies answer for our fallen. Answer they will, and my sword shall be the question. We shall have fistfuls of sweet, sweet justice, and our enemies will be stains beneath our feet. What? Yes, but... All right. Boo tells me that I am raving again. I did not notice a difference, but I shall heed his words nonetheless. Come, we must go now. Yes, Minsk and Boo and you together again. Beware, villains. I will force justice down your evil, evil throats. Ah, I see you still have that rodent. Dare I ask how you have kept it hidden from our captors? Don't ask questions better left to aged sieges. Boo is quick and evasive, and there is ever so much of Mince to search. There is no hope of us getting apart. Imoen says, ew, I really don't want to think about that too much. Yeah, I'm not completely sure what he meant, and I don't want to know either. Minsk and Boo are Minsk and Boo, and we shall not be separated. Shall we go? The butts of evil await my boot print. Right you are, Minsk. Wherever evil dust lay its dirty feet, we shall mop the floor with its buttocks. I have lost myself in your words, but Boo thinks you're just ducky. Onward! Minsk has freed himself with his anger-heightened strength bursting from his cage. Obviously, our captor underestimated the wrath of a man and his hamster. Well, first quest done.
You point, I punch.
Leveling him up. Level 7. What should we give him? Two weapon style. There we go. I didn't catch what else went up. Level 9. When asked about his past, Minsk proclaims that he is a berserker warrior from the nation of Rashomon in the Utter East. Though his affinity for animals speaks to his skill as a ranger as well, he originally came to the Sword Coast on the Dejema, a ritual journey to manhood, as the bodyguard of a young Reclaren of Rashomon named Dinahir. To his shame, Dinahir is now dead. That sucks. Yeah, I knew it. And he fears that the doors of the honored Ice Dragon Berserker Lodge are forever closed to him. This personal tragedy has obviously not strengthened Minsk's hold on reality, as evidenced by his continued dependence on his animal companion, Boo, a creature that he claims is a miniature giant space hamster. Apparently, such things do exist somewhere in the realms, but Minsk has surely taken too many blows to the head. Yeah, even though I knew it, I'm bummed about Dinahir. I mean, Sapphire and Dinahir were the mage duo, and they kicked major butt. So, we're only gonna half kick butt with Majory now. And I'm...
What is it?
Well, we'll put him in
Minsk front. Minsk will lead with blade and boot. Boo will take care of the details.
Alright, I have nothing. Charm person. I used to have a lot more spell slots than that. Blindness, I used two blindnesses and identify? That might be just from the way I loaded it, imported the character. Oh wait, oh that's weird. There's more. It's not showing all the spells that... Hold on. Alright, I do have them. It's just not showing all of them. I hope that's fixed at some point. And Jahira.
Certainly.
Quickly! We must get out of here before whoever did this returns. I swear, traveling with you is never dull.
Jahira looks really different. Do you know why we are here? Any clue would be helpful. I'm sure we could navel-gaze all day about what brought us here, but it shall certainly prove pointless if we do not remove ourselves from immediate danger. I know not who has entrapped us here either, but I would rather not find out simply waiting for them to return. We are at a disadvantage in this place. I will recount what led to this if you wish, though I think I have little to offer that you do not know already. My husband Khalid and I have traveled with you for some seasons now, and the places we have seen number too many to name. Your unique heritage has proven a magnet to adventure, for better or worse, and your foster father was right in directing us to watch over you. We remain in your company as friends more than guardians, and our exploits together have left the land for the better. We have earned many enemies, but we have dispatched them all. Whoever has trapped us now is certainly powerful to have done this so easily. Once we know, we will deal with them, in due course, but for the time being, it is more important we retrieve our friends and companions and leave this place. Oh, this is mean. Where is Khalid now? He is not with you? I do not know where he is, and it worries me. No doubt he was taken as we were, though it seems we were all meant for different fates. From the state of my head, I think I have been drugged, though I have been spared any serious physical mistreatment. You, however, look as though you have been treated most unfavorably, and I should not like to think of Khalid receiving the same. I will help, but your cage seems to be sealed magically. I don't know. If you are of sufficient strength, it is possible the cage may be broken. If not, you may have to search for whatever key it might need. Oh, we have Minsk again, if we can get him mad. Do try to hurry. I wish to be out of here before the owner returns. The case of our capture suggests it may be beyond our power to resist. It would be best to face the culprit another day, on our own terms. So go and be quick. We must free ourselves soon. Jahira is kept captive in the same room that I was, in a cage closed with a magical lock. It does not look as if it can be picked. Perhaps there is a key elsewhere in the dungeon. I'll try anyway.
Something up? Good to go?
Yep. So...
Sword! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So he has nothing. Right. So that's one of the mods I had installed. Changes that from beep to that. Boo scuttles away as you try to grab him, and Mint stops any further attempt to steal the animal with a harsh glare. So it's all he has on him is Mint. I mean, Boo. So we open that one. We open that one. What about this one? We open that as well. Wow.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
So I know, barely started, but I'm going to call in an episode here, believe it or not.
Time to move?
She has stone skin on. So wait a second. We're paused. She knows Monster Summoning 3, Domination, Chaos, and Breach. Stone Skin she used in Minor Globe of Invulnerability. Improved Invisibility. I show Red and Blue. Monster Summoning 1, Lightning Bolt, and Haste. I would take that out, but I don't think we should be resting to memorize spells. Otherwise, I'd take this out and put Fireball, because I like Fireball. So I'm just looking toward the future here. So we do have a Haste available from her. Web, Strength, and Stinking Cloud. Mirror Image. Armor, Chromatic Orb, Identify, and Magic Missile. Now I'm assuming this is all she knows, because my...
Speak.
Mine's cut off. I should have more slots down here. I'm not sure if that's a bug or what. Dude, those are already used up. So if you really want to know what's available... I have two Cone of Colds, one Monster Summoning 3, an Improved Invisibility, Greater Malazan, Monster Summoning 2, 3 Melf's Minute Meteors, Dispel Magic, 2 Mirror Image, Resist Fear, 2 of that, 3 Magic Missiles, and a Charm Person. And then...
Yep.
She has Chromatic Orb, Identify, Magic Missile, Stinking Cloud, Strength, Web, Haste, Lightning Bolt, Monster Summoning 1, and Minor Globe of Invulnerability. All one each. Alright. So, yes, I'm going to call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode on me. Hopefully... Can find a key to get your hero out. Always Sick adventure.